Best advice to a small business owner, or for that matter, to a large business owner, is never stop thinking about how to delight your customer. Not to satisfy your customer, but to delight your customer. And when you wake up in the morning, start thinking about it. During the day, think about it. At night, think about it, and then dream about it. And no company's ever failed that had millions of delighted customers. And you start with them and you get them one at a time.